the notorious Mr. Kiss lays down for a real shrink for the very first time. The doctor, sexologist Ava Cadell, wants to get to the bottom of Gene's legendary womanizer.
Are you interested in doing some role playing?
I'll play a role.
Okay, good, good.
The doc tries to get Gene in touch with his feminine self by pretending he's one of his exes. He becomes Diana Ross, the woman he dumped for Shannon.
How was he as a lover, Diana?
The best I've had.
Okay. Also, Diana, how did it make you feel knowing that he had sex with thousands of women?
I never understood that part about him.
Maybe there's hope for Gene after all. Maybe he'll follow the doc's advice and listen to his vulnerable feminine side.